This is Sweeping Up Spirits Tarot. And Cancer, you are being called to help someone through his or her difficult emotions. And it's a specialized calling at this point in time. There is something else that's going on that's placing you in a predicament, and it has to do with an honorable calling and the rite of passages that are associated with that. Let's see if this is the same calling that was coming up previously in your reading. Yes, you are going to require to reach within the depth of yourself and just work out of the strength, the feelings of strength that you have within. And any sacrifices that you find yourself making, they are going to feel somewhat delayed, and you're really not going to take time out to ponder them much because of how you're feeling about a certain situation. Helping others through bad planning attempts that they've experienced within their lives, because you really are feeling somewhat merciful out, I guess you could say, to a certain degree. However, they're going to need to chill out on any delayed arguing that starts to manifest, because you are seeing things extremely clearly on all levels, Cancer. And that's a wrap for your reading.